Ladies and gentlemen, when you think of WWE, you think of John Cena.
Loved by many, resented by some, but respected by all.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring, representing Evolution from West Newbury, Massachusetts. Weighing in at 251 pounds, the WWE Champion, John Cena!
A superstar whose dominance has bordered on controversy has actually found himself as the target of scorn for some.
The dominance shouldn't be controversial, Corey. If anything, he's underrated at this point.
Cena's beaten a who's who of this business. Hall of Famers, living legends, Triple H, HBK, The Rock. The list goes on and on.
And that bodes well for his chances here tonight.
And his opponent, representing the core, from New York, weighing in at 315 pounds, the ECW champion, the Super Athlete.
Everyone in this match is competing at such a high level. I predict one of the most competitive matches we've seen in a very long time.
This guy lives to compete, so he'll be treating this match as if he were defending the title.
There's no telling what a competitor is capable of when they're battling under extreme rules.
Make no mistake about it. This
up high, cross body.
Foot just stomping down.
The reversal by Cena.
Check out this power. This is ridiculous.
Dominance. Power slam.
Slam.
And the scary thing is, these attacks are being done with great ease.
Getting set up for something in the corner. Clothesline! He's taken is starting to pile up. Cena is showing zero restraint.
Cena giving no quarter.
Well executed hip toss.
Everything is legal in an Extreme Rules match. What does a superstar have to do to adapt to a situation like this?
Exactly what you said, Cole. Adapt. To walk out on top in an Extreme Rules match, a superstar has to change themselves and tap into that dark side of their psyche.
Up and over. And now he's really falling behind. He's got to boost up his levels of aggression at this point. Cena turning things around.
Defensive. I was pumped when I saw
saw this match on tonight.
Sinking elbow.
This is what you call high risk, high reward.
What is Cena doing on the top rope?
John Cena, you can't see me.
Takes another trip to the skies, and it pays off once again.
Cena putting himself in the driver's seat.
Spinning sidewalk slam
with authority.
And he's taking this to the outside now. Fishing for something beneath the ring.
Oh, man. Ladies and gentlemen, batter up.
Great reversal.
Tensions in mind right now.
This doesn't even look like trying to win a match anymore. This looks like trying to end someone's career.
This is just getting uncomfortable at this point.
Oh, can he show enough power? He has to be at his limit now.
Yeah, he's got to dig deep and find another win if he wants to stay in this.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Cena is showing zero restraint.
Cena's showing...
You see why they call him Big Match John.
Yeah, the greatest of all time. John Cena, the 16-time world champion.
Man.
Ooh. He foiled that attempt.
Run right through with the spear.
For the win.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
Cena dodges out of that.
Oh, man, just punishing.
Oh, boy, Byron, it's time for your favorite thing.
I'm ready, Coy, are you? Are you ready for the five-knuckle shuffle?
Slow your movement down.
Deep six.
Cena looking to go up top.
What is Cena doing on the top rope?
John Cena, you can't see me. Constant pressure being put on by Cena.
Cena giving no quarter.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
And this is the visual evidence of all the destruction he's done to him.
Keeled over, trying to find his breath just to tell the ref not to stop this match.
He's adamant about this sit-out powerbomb. Oh,
that arm strike. I would love to know what made him think that was a good idea.
Have you ever seen such disdain from this superstar for the other?
This is so chaotic.
They've taken it to a new level here tonight.
I don't think either one of these superstars will ever be the same after this.
He picks up a submission victory. He's been quickly taking control here.
He's being consistent and businesslike.
What's coming next? Taking their time. Ah, punch to the gut.
I think the wind right out of you.
Predicament right here.
Ooh, pinpointing the trachea.
Dodged right on cue. Cena turning things around. Sent crashing to the floor. And he heads out of the ring. No countouts, no worries.
He Shots to the body. Heavy hands. Uppercut. Oh, it took off the hood of the announce table down there by the monitors.
Bad intentions in mind here.
Come on, Byron, get in front of me.
No. I do not like where this is going.
I can tell you where it's going, Saxton. Right through the table.
The table is scattered in pieces.
What a mess.
A steel chair? Something we all know can be a devastating weapon.
This arena has come unglued. You can feel the foundation shifting with every turn in the match.
Having his way.
Being carried around with ease. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
In this game are leaving him vulnerable.
Got to find a way to get out of this.
Oh, man.
He slides back into the ring. Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Cena giving no quarter.
One wicked attack after another.
Ooh.
These are the kind of attacks that completely throw off your equilibrium. Things are just going from bad to worse.
This is getting more and more alarming with each uninterrupted attack.
These fans are putting out right now.
These superstars are giving it their all, and this audience is giving it all back.
He's executing on his plan perfectly.
The advantage is squarely in his corner.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Ooh,
going over the top, all the way to the floor. What's he hoping to find down there?
I guess he thinks the one thing missing in this match is a steel chair. Ooh. And the damage is just going to keep on coming if you can't find the defense for this. A steel chair? Something we all know can be a devastating weapon.
And we might be seeing a competitor crumbling before our very eyes. And you never want to count a competitor out, but there seems to be no signs of defense right now.
And now with the kendo stick in hand, he's ready to do some real damage.
This has to be stopped. The cumulative damage here is going to have long-term effects.
This is getting scary now. No one can survive this much.
Of all the toys underneath the ring, he just had to go with the one that ensures splinters.
He's got a plan for that table, and it does not involve a dinner party.
Drop the shoulders. Not through the top.
Oh, my God!
Does Cena put this one away?
Tough position to be caught in here.
Cena's having his way.
With all this in mind, take it from me. Nothing good ever comes from rearranging furniture.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
And now with him going for the table, we're just in straight up appetite for destruction territory here. And he's going with the great equalizer here, the steel chair.
Steel chair? Something we all know can be a devastating weapon.
This is just an overwhelming amount of offense on him. He's just on the wrong side of every maneuver.
Every successive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation.
Stop it. Ouch. Sliding back in from the floor now. He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
He's thinking a steel chair is just what he needs to wreak some havoc here.
Boom!
These are dangerous attacks on their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplied.
The C Nation is coming alive.
Cena putting himself in the driver's seat.
Great hip toss. Continues to mount on the pressure, just producing an onslaught.
He gets back into the ring.
Oh, the reversal by Cena.
Being carried around with ease.
Huge toss.
Counters that. Running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
He's got him in the crosshairs.
He's got a plan.
And this match will head back to the ring.
He's doing some dangerous redecorating.
I think the table really ties it all together.
Position to be in.
Is
that all Cena needs?
Shoulders down.
Two, three.
Emphatic victory.
Hard to imagine, but that match was even better than advertised. Here's another look at that history-making encounter.
Your winner, John Cena!
wrestle perhaps the perfect match. Never fishing for something beneath the ring.
WWE Universe wants tables. Well, they've got tables.
Looks like he has something planned with his table, guys.
I don't want to know.
Whatever's playing here can't be good. Crashing through the table.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.